Aftermath, in my vision at night, I looked, and there before me was a fourth beast, terrifying and frightening, and very powerful. I had the large iron teeth. It crushed and devoured its victims and trampled under the foot. Whatever was left, it was the difference from all the former beasts. Former beasts. And it had 10 horns. While I was thinking about the horns, there before me wasn't another horn. Like one, little one, and little one, and little one, which came upon me among them. And three, the first horn, were uprooted before it. And this horn had eyes like the eyes of a human being. And a mouth that spoke boastfully. As I looked, thrones were set in place, and the ancient deities took his seat. His clothing was as white as snow. The hair of his head was like a wool. His throne was flaming like fire. Oh, his wheels was blazing. A river of fire was flowing, coming out from above. Coming out before him. Thousands upon a thousand attended him. Thousands upon him attended him. 10,000 times 10,000 stood before him. The court was seated, and the books were opened. The seated. Then I continued to watch before, because of the boastful words the one was speaking. I kept looking until the beast was slain. His body destroyed and thrown into the blazing fire. Fire. The other beasts had been stripped of their authority before we're allowed to live for a period of time. In my vision at night, I looked, there was before me was one like a son of man, coming with the clouds of heaven. He approached the Ancient of Days, was led into his presence. Come on. He was given authority, glory, and sovereign, and power. All nations and peoples of every language worshipped him. His dominion is everlasting.